Something Saban should do every New Year's. They should stream Countdown to Destruction right before it ends. The year ends. Y2, 17, 18, whichever.